everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Jailenn's Gym. This past week we've been talking about bees, so I wanted to start us off with a song about bumblebees. It's a little silly, so let's give it a try. I'm bringing home a baby bumblebee. Won't my mommy be so proud of me? I'm bringing home a baby bumblebee. Ah! He stung me. I'm squishing up a baby bumblebee. Won't my mommy be so proud of me? I'm squishing up a baby bumblebee. All dirty. So now I'm washing off my baby bumblebee. Won't my mommy be so proud of me? I'm washing off my baby bumblebee. All clean. Very nice. In all reality though, bees don't really sting you that often. As long as you stay still, you're pretty safe. But let's get started with our warm-up for the day. So today we're going to do our warm-up and then we're going to get into some workouts that will help us work our bumblebee wings. So let's get started. We're going to put our feet out in front of us and we're going to start by shaking those legs. Here we go. We're gonna shake our legs, we're gonna shake our legs, we're gonna shake our legs and tuck. We're gonna splash our feet now. We're gonna splash our feet, we're gonna splash our feet, we're gonna splash our feet and butterfly. Feet together, knees apart. We're gonna flap our wings. We're gonna flap our wings, we're gonna flap our wings, we're gonna flap our wings and straddle. Legs out, toes pointing up, we're gonna drum. We're gonna drum, 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 we're gonna drum, 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 we're gonna drum, drum, drum and tabletop. Feet down. Hands behind you. You're gonna lift your belly while we kick. Okay, ready, set, go. We're gonna kick, kick, kick. We're gonna kick, kick, kick. We're gonna kick, kick, kick. And tunnel. All right, we're gonna open and close our tunnel. Here we go. We're gonna close our tunnel and open our tunnel. We're gonna close our tunnel and open and hold it from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and come down. Arms stretch up in the air, sway a little side to side, fall to one side and stretch your arm over, come back up. Fall to the other side, stretch over, whew, and come on up. All right, I'm all warmed up, but I do want to see a quick video on how bumblebees use those wings, and then we're going to come on back and talk more about what we're doing today. See you in a few. Here we see a bee flying in slow motion. In order for a bee to make 1 pound of honey, that's a lot of honey, they have to fly the equivalent of 3 times around the earth. That's a lot of flying. And they flap their wings so fast that they make the buzz sound. So that buzz isn't coming from their mouth, it's coming from their wings. That means they must have some pretty strong wings to be able to do that. I'm ready to work my wings and maybe we'll be as strong as bumblebees.
All right, friends, welcome back.
So, we just saw a video of a bee flapping his wings. So, the wings are connected to the thorax, which kind of almost reminds me of where our shoulders are and our upper back. So, we're going to pretend that we are working on our thorax and our wings, more specifically our wings, meaning our arms. So, we're going to start working our wings by putting our arms out, and we're going to do some arm circles. So here we go. We're going to do 10 seconds this side, 10 seconds going back. 1, 2, 3, circle those arms, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh. Shake it out. And now we're going to do something that we've done in other videos before. We're going to do half jumping jacks, where we just do the arm portion. And we're going to do 20 of those. Are you ready? Arms out like an airplane, and we're gonna go up and down 20 times. Here we go. And 1, 2, you can clap. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, almost there. 17, 18, 19, 20. Give yourselves a round of applause and a big hug to stretch those shoulders. Whew, good job. So we did our arm circles and our half jumping jacks. And the half jumping jacks kind of reminded me of flapping wings. So we're going to do some more flapping of our wings. You're gonna put your arms out and you're gonna go back and forth. So we're going to do this in a different direction. So bring the arms back and then clap them forward. Okay? We're going to do 20 of those again. Okay. Here we go. Open and back a little farther. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, almost there. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and a nice big hug. Whew. Okay. So we flapped our wings up and halfway down. We went open and close this way. And now we're going to touch the ground and go halfway up. So we're going to flap our wings like this. Okay? So we're going to do 20 of those. We're really working our wings. Touch the floor. And here we go. Up and down to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Shake it out. Oh, okay. Now we're gonna try something a little bit harder. Now, I'm gonna use my bed and we're gonna do push-ups. So you can do this against a bed, a couch, a stable chair. You can even try and do it on the floor if you'd like. But so I'm going to stay on my knees. I'm not gonna stand up. You can stand, you might wanna stand up because you're a little shorter than I am. So up to you. But I'm gonna go on my knees so I can be the height of my friends. And I'm going to put my arms in front of me, pushing against the bed, okay? And you're going to go in and out, okay? And we're going to do that 10 times. Here we go. One, and back. In, back, that's two. In, back, three. In, back, four. In, back, five. In, back, six. In, back, seven. In, back, eight. In, back, nine. In, back, 10. Good job. You can crawl your arms out in front of you. Oh, kind of stick your booty out and hang. You can shake your booty. Oh, and just stretch out your shoulders. Come back up. And now we're going to do something that I call the inchworm. I'm going to take my glasses off for this one. What we're going to do is that tunnel that we made earlier today. So get in your tunnel and you're going to crawl back. And to be a worm, we're going to crawl forward and then crawl back. Okay? So we're gonna be long like a worm. So here we are, long like a worm. And then back through tunnel to touch your toes. We're going to do that 10 times, okay? So get back in your forward fold, touch your toes, and let's crawl out. One, and back. Two, and back. Three, and back. Four, good job. And back, six, and back, seven, and back, eight, and back, nine, and back, and 10. Hold it and count to 10. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Push it back. Woo, and just hang. Sway your arms, sway your wings. Okay, let's get down on our knees. Stretch those wings up to the sky and fold down. Stretch your arms forward. Roll back up. We're going to do what we did earlier, where we put one arm to the side and sway the other arm over us. Stretch, come back up, other side. Oh, very nice. Put your toes out in front of you. Arms up, touch your toes. We're gonna hold this for 10 seconds, ready? One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Let's do more. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And up. Let's shake out our body a little bit. So ready? We're gonna shake. Shake our legs out, shake, and shake our arms out, and shake our head out, and wiggle our waggles away again. We're gonna shake our knees out, shake our knees out, shake our knees out, and wiggle our waggles away. And now our feet, we're gonna shake our feet out, shake our feet out, shake our feet out, wiggle our waggles away. And now our shoulders gonna shake our shoulders out, shake our shoulders out, shake shake our shoulders and wiggle our waggles away. Now our wings, we're gonna flap, flap, flap our wings out, flap, 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 flap our wings out, flap, 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 flap our wings out and wiggle our waggles away. Oh, okay, guys. Really good job today. I have a fun Lori Berkner song about bees if you want to keep dancing once this video is over. So stick around if you want to watch that video. Otherwise, I'll see you next week on Jailenn's Gym. Bye!
Bumblebee!
Lori and Susie.